Question number 1. Selenocytes and nephridia are respectively found in platyhelminthes and annelids. So, this is the correct answer. Selenocytes are the excretory structures of platyhelminthes while nephridia are the excretory structure of annelids. Question number 2. Which one of the following is a free living flatworm? Planaria, Tinea, Fasciola, Ferritema. So correct answer is option A. Planaria is a free living flatworm that belongs to class Turbellaria. Question number 3. In which of the following organism self fertilization is seen? Fish, roundworm, earthworm, liver fluke. So correct answer is option D. Liver fluke have self fertilization, but cross fertilization is most commonly found. Question number 4. Which one of the following kind of animals are triploblastic? Corals, flatworms, sponges, ctenophores. So correct answer is option B. Flatworms are triploblastic animals present in phylum Platyhelminthes. Question number 5. Cystodes are distinguished from the other flatworms by the absence of nervous system, digestive system, excretory system, reproductive system. So correct answer is option B. Digestive system is absent in class Cystoda or cystodes. That's why they are different from the other flatworms. Question number 6. Which one of the following is an example of platyhelminthes? Trypanosoma, schistoma, plasmodium, Wichereria. So correct answer is option B. Schistoma or blood fluke is the example of phylum Platyhelminthes. Next question ki taraf jane se pehle meri aap se darkhast hai ki agar aapne bhi dekhe channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please subscribe kar lein. Question number 7. Fasciola hepatica is hermaphrodite and self-fertilizing. Hermaphrodite and show cross-fertilization. Option C. They are unisexual. Option D. Both A and B. So correct answer is option D. Fasciola hepatica is a hermaphrodite and most common method is cross-fertilization, but self-fertilization is also present. That's why option D is correct. Question number 8. Which of the following animal does not have a body composed of many segments? Flatworms, grasshopper, earthworm, lobster. So correct answer is option A. Flatworms have non-segmented body that does not consist of many segments. Question number 9. Cysticircus is the larva of liver fluke, tapeworm, Ascaris, mollusca. So correct answer is option B. Cysticircus is the larva of tapeworm. Question number 10. Question number 10. Planaria, liver fluke, and tinea solium all are segmented. All are found in the gut. All have psyllium. All are flatworms. So correct answer is option D. Planaria, liver fluke, and tinea solium all are flatworms. Next question ki taraf jane se pehle meri aap se darkhast hai कि अगर आपने एनिमल किंगडम की पिछली वीडियोस नहीं देखी तो वो वीडियोस भी देख लें, उनका लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो की डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे रखा है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. ऑल फ्लैटवर्म्स डिफर फ्रॉम द ऑल राउंडवर्म्स इन हैविंग ट्रिप्लोब्लास्टिक बॉडी आर दे हैव सॉलिड मेसोडर्म इन हैविंग बाइलेटरल सिमेट्री आर मेटामॉर्फोसिस इन द लाइफ हिस्ट्री. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. Flatworms have solid mesoderm, it means they are acoelomate, while the roundworms have pseudocoelom. So correct answer is option B. Question number 12. Which stage in the life cycle of Tinea solium insects are the intermediate host? Hexacanth larva, Oncosphere larva, Cysticircus larva, Myracidium. So correct answer is option B. Oncosphere larva of the in the life cycle of Tinea solium insects as the acts as the intermediate host. Question number 13. Phlegm cells are the excretory organs of planaria, flatworms, tinea, all of the above. So correct answer is option D. Phlegm cells are the excretory organs of flatworms, including planaria as well as tinea. Question number 14. Laurel canal is found in amoeba, paramecium, fistula, hydra. So correct answer is option C. Laurel canal is a temporary vaginal canal that is originated from the oviduct, and it is used as a fertilization tube in fistula. Question number 15. Turbellarians are free living nematodes, annelids, trematodes, flatworms. So correct answer is option D. Turbellarians are free living flatworms. Question number 16. The cross section of the body of an invertebrate is given below. Identify the animal which has this body plan. तो बॉडी भी अगर फिगर देखें तो इसमें बॉडी वॉल है जिसके अंदर पैरेन्काइमा सेल्स मौजूद है और एलिमेंट्री कैनाल भी. तो ये किसका बॉडी प्लान है? काकरोच का, राउंडवर्म, प्लेनेरिया, अर्थवर्म. तो इसका जो करेक्ट आंसर है वो है ऑप्शन सी. प्लेनेरिया हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ बॉडी प्लान. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. लोकोमोटरी ऑर्गन इन टेनिया आर कॉल्ड सिटी, पैरापोडिया, फ्लैजिला, नन ऑफ दिस. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी. टीनिया सोलियम बीइंग पैरासाइटिक हैव नो लोकोमोटरी ऑर्गन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फाइलम क्लास ट्रीमाटोडा बिलोंग्स, प्लेटी हेलमेंथिस, आर्थ्रोपोडा, मोलस्का, एनालिडा. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए. Phylum Platyhelminthes have class Trematoda, which includes schistosomes as well as liver fluke. Question number 20. Flatworms are acoelomates, pseudocoelomates, hemocoelomates, coelomates. So correct answer is option A. Flatworms are acoelomate because they have solid mesoderm. Question number 21. Rhabdoids occurs in planaria, ardugesia, fistula, tinea, echinococcus. So correct answer is option A. Planaria have rhabdoids where their function may be help in adhesion. Question number 22. The triploblastic unsegmented acoelomate exhibiting bilateral symmetry and reproducing both asexually and sexually with parasitic forms. The above description is the characteristic of phylum Platyhelminthes. So correct answer is option A. Question number 23. In contrast to the annelids, the Platyhelminthes show absence of body cavity, bilateral symmetry, radial symmetry, presence of pseudocoel. So correct answer is option A. Body cavity or coelom is absent in Platyhelminthes while it is present in annelids. Question number 24. The greatest ability of regeneration amongst the animals is found in Ascaris, Ferritima, Hirudinea, or in Planaria. So correct answer is option D. Planaria ardugesia, which belongs to phylum class Turbellaria of phylum Platyhelminthes, have greatest ability of regeneration. Question number 25. A metazoan covered by cilia is paramecium, ardugesia, fistula, Ascaris. So correct answer is option B. Planaria ardugesia is a metazoan that is covered by cilia or it has ciliated epidermis. Question number 26. Chloragogan cells resembles the following in function: colloid cells, phlegm cells, plasma cells, mesophyll cells. So correct answer is option B. Chloragogan cells, which are present in annelids, and they are resembles with phlegm cells being excretory in nature. Question number 27. The pseudocoelom is not found in Ascaris, encyclostoma, fistula, none of these. So correct answer is option C. Pseudocoelom is absent in fistula because they are acoelomate. Question number 28. One example of animal having a single opening to the outside that serves both as mouth as well as anus is fistula, octopus, astrius, acidia. So correct answer is option A. Fistula have single opening that serves as mouth as well as anus. Question number 29. Which of the following show anaerobic respiration? Earthworm, rabbit, echinoderms, tapeworms. So correct answer is option D. Tapeworms shows anaerobic respiration. Question number 30. Bilaterally symmetrical but acoelomate animal is liver fluke, jellyfish, roundworm, crab. So correct answer is option A. Liver fluke have bilateral symmetry but they are acoelomate. So correct answer is option A.